Oh man, this looks like a boss arena. Big open spot. It better not be that freaking what do you call it? That big lizard looking thing. But if it is, whatever, dude. We're gonna get it. Oh, yes it is. Hey, hey. Welcome back, guys. BZH Plays here. We're gonna play some more Final Fantasy. Yo, I'm hyped. You ready? Last episode, it was crazy. Joshua got right through the chest, if you remember that. Spoiler alert. Probably too late. Sorry. We're gonna jump right in. Let's go. Alright, okay. We're in the hideout. We gotta go up here, apparently. Talk to somebody, I guess. Yo, you good?
Most concerning.
What? What is? Nothing? Alright, whatever. Hey, how do I get my ass up there?
I'm not going back to that life.
Okay. Oh, this way? Yeah, maybe. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Sid, here I come. Sid, you here? Where you at? Hey. Hey, you got your own little owl too. Last episode, an owl ate it.
Project of mine. Though she's not above biting the hand that feeds her.
Who? Have a seat? Okay, sure. Let's go.
All right. I was hoping we might try and solve the mystery of poor Clive Rossfield. A bearer of the Sambrequois Imperial Army sent behind enemy lines.
Okay.
With orders to wait until it turned into a brawl, then slit the dominant's throat in the chaos.
Oops.
I didn't know it was her.
Yeah, I didn't know that.
How could it be?
And so, to save her neck, you slit your sergeants. Then
yeah,
set your sights on the hills.
Remember that? I had to take that guy out.
Conveniently forgetting how the Empire deals with deserters.
It was a wrap.
Because with that on your chop, my friend, we both know you won't be getting far.
Okay. So what are we doing?
You've fallen a long way, Lord Rossfield.
Thanks. I guess. I mean... Yeah, sure, I'll take a swing.
Well, not of it said that I'm a poor host.
What do you mean to do with her?
Do with her? Why, nothing. Her life is her own now. If I wanted to use her, do you think I'd be talking to you?
Hell no.
All I want to do is help. Dominance like her, branded like you. Of course, the realm doesn't approve, which is why we live in a cave.
Okay, we're in a cave.
And it's also why we need help. From branded who know one end of a sword from the other. What say you, Clive?
I'm down.
Will you join us?
Yeah, let's go. As long as I can be with Jill over here. That reflection, dude? Ray tracing? No? Okay.
Sid, was it? I trust that you'll do right by Jill.
Damn, what's he lighting up? A little J over there?
Until my brother is avenged, I must walk my own path.
Avenged?
Yeah. My brother was murdered.
Hell yeah.
By a second dominant of fire.
Ah, right through the chest, man.
Phoenix is evil twin. Well, bugger me. Another rumor proven true.
Yeah.
I only stand here today because of Joshua. 13 years I've waited for this chance.
Ooh, yes I did.
A sack of filth, drunk from a gutter, killed more men than I can count. You're right. The Empire will not suffer a deserter. This will be my best opportunity.
You gotta take it.
My last.
Which is why you should join us.
Okay, I guess.
I told you I'm not
interested, I know. One of my scouts sent word there's a group of branded fugitives north of here in the Imperial village of Lost Wing.
Okay.
Among them is one he believes to be a dominant of fire.
Fire, huh?
Is he certain?
Could that be... My bad,
y'all.
What
say we go and ask him?
This doesn't mean I'm joining you.
Yeah.
Let's make ready then.
Okay, let's go.
You'll find everything you need down in the main hall.
Okay.
As well as a few things you don't. Have fun.
Alrighty, I'll have some fun. Where the hell are we going? Okay. We're going up the hallway and making a right. Got it. Alright, the main hall, here we are. Yo, what's up, bruh?
He's in... Oh no.
Why do you sound like that, bro?
Good, was it? Perhaps you can help. Sid asked me to make ready for our mission. How does one go about that here?
There's old Nan's place.
Okay, Nan?
On second thoughts, you maybe want to see Blackthorn first.
I'll see whoever I gotta see. Let's just get the hell out of here. Okay, what can you do for me? You upgrade my stuff or what?
Are you Blackthorn?
What if I am? Well, no time for idle chatter.
Oh. I'm not here to talk.
Yeah, for real.
I'll be accompanying Sid to Lost Wing and I need you to see to my equipment.
Why don't you just, you know, do drink you this and not? Let me know.
I can take it back.
Oh. Damn you, Coots. All right. No need to be hasty.
That's right, just hook me up, bro.
Let's have a look at you.
What?
I doubt that lot could stay a Moogle's fart. Bloody Man. Imperials. They'd rather see their bearers dead than kitted out properly. I'll do what I can, as a favor to Goot's mind.
Okay, that's fine. Forging. Alright, cool. I'll be right back. Alright, we just
and the belt,
equip that.
Caesar Square.
Just
you
the
want
belt?
Anything else? You bring your own materials.
All right, deal.
I'll bear that in mind. Thank you.
Yeah.
Word
thanks,
of advice.
Bro.
Don't let Sid decide what's best for you.
All right, bet. Hey, Goots. Goots? That's how you... That's weird.
The gift worked. You have my thanks.
Appreciate it, bro.
Come on.
Don't be nervous, man. What the hell is this? More people running away or what?
You, blankets, quick as you like.
Okay. What are these guys? Defectors?
Right, we make him comfortable while the bed's made up. Well, you're just gonna stand there. Someone fetch some water.
I'll get the bucket. You go and see if Otto needs out, eh? Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, me?
Sure. What do I gotta do again? What? Hold on.
What the hell have I got myself into?
Damn it. Hey, bruh, y'all good?
Who are they?
Huh?
Oh, hello?
Shit, at this rate, he won't make it through the night.
Hell no, look at
him. You can find your way up them stairs to the infirmary. We need tire.
Sure.
Well, go on. Shift your ass.
Who the hell do you think you are talking to me like that, bro? You don't even know.
Is Ty the one looking after Jill?
You lucky. I can't attack right now. Ooh, man. Who the... You're lucky I'm a nice guy. I'm patient. Or else I would have... You know? Hey, Tarja, you got that good?
Your friend needs her rest. There'll be time for tearful reunions when she's recovered.
Hold on. I'm That's not why I'm here.
Yeah. You're wanted downstairs. There are injured bearers in need of attention.
Come on.
Well, why didn't you say so?
Bitch, you stop... Are
I
you
did
kidding?
Say so.
Why she gotta be so rude? Yo, my boy, you good? If you don't hurry up, we're gonna have to draw a chalk outline because you died, bro. Tarja, do something.
He's going to be all right.
I hope so.
But I'll need to examine them both in the infirmary.
Is there any space in the infirmary?
My work's just begun.
Oh, my word. Thanks. I guess. So who is this guy anyway?
Another fine day at the hideaway.
Yeah,
do
I guess.
Do many of the bearers who come here arrive in this state?
It's no easy thing, casting off your chains.
Yeah.
By the time most pluck up the courage, they're already too far gone.
What do you mean?
These two here are the lucky ones. The name's Otto.
Otto.
You need anything? You ask me.
Well, hey. Otto, I do need some supplies.
You got 1,000 gil too?
Then Lady Karen over there will be more than happy to help you.
Oh, she's got the goods.
Oh, and thanks. Be seeing you.
You gonna give me
Not
something?
Likely. I won't be staying.
Is that right? Well, for as long as you are here, consider yourself welcome.
Oh, thanks.
You helped us today. And we won't forget it.
Side quest unlocked. All right. Hey, do you guys want to see side quests or not? I just helped somebody out.
Who are these people?
Yeah, okay. But anywho. Hey, what's
up? I need supplies for my journey to Lost Wing. Otto said you could provide them.
Yeah.
What's that? Does the newcomer think it proper to make demands of a poor old
man? No, man, the freaking guy sent me over. What do you mean?
It's Clive.
Jesus.
Well, Clive, I hear that dog is yours.
Yeah.
Since he followed Sid home one night, I've seen to it that his chin's rubbed and his belly fed.
Oh, so what are you trying to say? I owe you money now?
That's your job now. Unless you lose him again.
Oh, man, I thought you were going to start charging me for that. I'm like,
not
for
again.
Real?
Thank you for watching him.
So, were you going to buy something?
I thought you were going to give me something.
You didn't think I'd shower your lordship with my hard-won wares while you swagger about with a pocket full of gil? Life doesn't
I don't have that much.
Way, lad. Now, let's see some coin.
All right, I guess. What are you selling, though?
That's
Thanks.
All.
Why, you're barely a gil to your name.
Yeah, of course, because, you know, I'm broke as hell. Hey, doggo.
You're taking his side now.
Yeah.
And after all I've done for
you. Man, I've known him since he was a little puppy. Dude, leave him alone.
All right, I can make an exception.
All right, perfect. What are you going to give me?
But just this once, mind. My stores are getting cluttered and I need to make room for the next shipment.
Thanks.
Thank you.
See, I needed that boost.
Thank me. Thank your dog.
Oh, hey... Torgo, thank you. Appreciate it. Let me go get that coin real quick, though. Yeah. Yo, what the hell? Whoa, what is this? What? Perfect. That was a trip.
You all done?
Yeah, that was a trip, dude. You ready to go? That's all that it was? 2 potions?
Leaving already, are ya?
It's you I'll miss the most, Lady Karen. It always is.
Don't stop you going, does it?
This should be fun.
Right.
Yep, let's go. Hey, come on, doggy. off to the next adventure. Oh, okay. Let's get the hell out of here. I think I see. Okay. Them flies out there, man. Oh, you too. All the mosquitoes.
Blood flies everywhere.
Oh, blood flies, I guess you call them.
I told you we should have taken the Crystal Road.
Hell no.
I told you we're outlaws. You want every bounty hunter in Storm harrying us from here to the Holy Capital?
Hell no.
Besides, what's wrong with a shortcut through nature's splendor?
All right, I guess.
The
let's
Deadlands
go.
Claim more of the realm each day. And a place like this still exists as a miracle in itself. Blood flies and all.
We'll be back in Imperial land soon. You all right?
I'm okay.
Never better.
Sounds like it.
Hey, doggo!
That there is a fine hound.
Thanks.
Soon took to hunting. Fearless as you like.
It's good to have you back, Torkoal.
Yeah.
Now, we don't want to be caught in the forest after nightfall.
Why?
I suppose not.
What comes after... Oh, that's me. Fanning embers. Torkoal, join the party. All right. Oh, dude, I'm
Did
giving
I
him command.
There'll be deadly beasts. There'll be deadly beasts.
Oh,
nothing
okay.
A trained assassin can't handle, though.
Yeah.
How reassuring.
You're welcome for that and the shortcut.
Okay, appreciate it. But can we run for it? Thanks. Come on, what are we fighting out here? I knew it.
Maybe they're friendly like Torkoal. Or maybe they're not.
That's it.
Oh, snap.
You know what to do.
Oh, oh my god, I just kicked that dog. Oh, sorry. Okay. Oh my god. That was cool. Level up.
We still have a way to go.
Okay, where are we going? I got bloody hides. That sounded weird. Alright, where are we going? Up? Alright. Under. Sorry. What's going on down there? Oh, look at those things. They look weird. Whatever that is, it sounds pretty big. Oh my god. Hold on, what is that thing? It looks like those, I don't know, it looks like them lizards. I don't know what they're called, but you've seen them, right?
What in good Grieger's name is he doing this far south?
I don't know, but whatever it is, I don't want
to
fight it.
No more walls where he's from. The north was one of the first parts of Storm to fall to the Blight.
Yep.
Poor sod. I'd invite him over for a cup of tea if I didn't think he'd eat the dog.
Damn, hey, just kidding, man. It was a joke. Okay, let's go. Squeezing through.
After you.
Come on. Kindly.
Dog, thanks. Really? You couldn't just like kind of crawled underneath it and not had to do all that? But hey, you want to be a cool ass.
They're everywhere, aren't they?
Damn, what the hell happened here?
Some say there was a time they blocked out the stars.
I bet.
Down was the only way left for them to go.
Oh my.
There's probably a lesson to be learned from that. But it can wait. Come
okay.
On.
Where are we going? Where are we going? Gonna fight something right here? That's why you stayed back, didn't you? I knew it. Oh, look at that thing. What the hell? Dragon, huh?
Look. I can't see that. Doesn't have to be a friend of yours, does it?
Nah. We ain't cool like that.
Sick of Torgle.
Come on.
Don't let them get away. Get him, boy. Got boy. Get him, boy. Not this time.
There you go, there you go. I forgot about the dodge, dude. Don't forget the dodge.
Sick of Torgle.
Oh, yeah. Come on. Oh, 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 yeah. Oh. Got him again. Get him, dog. Oh, come on. There you go. Take that. Now that that dragon is out, what's next? Look at that thing.
Must be a nest nearby.
Nest up.
Keep your eyes open.
Look at him. Yo, bro. I'm sorry, but you came at me. I did it in self-defense. My dog also had to jump in, and so did my boy. But I have to survive, man. What was that little wall run, dude? That was awesome. Okay, moving on.
It appears we won't be going this way.
Why? Well, that's because you're a dumbass. You went somewhere else.
I'll admit, I hadn't counted on that.
Yeah. Oh, okay, I see.
At least one of us knows these woods.
Yep.
Thank you, Torgle.
All right, come on, let's go. Oh, what the hell are these things?
Well, they look not too happy.
Oh, these are those ugly dogs. Oh, and some plants. A mixed batch of enemies. Okay, let's go.
Get him.
Oh, they're all here. Get them, get them all. Oh, yeah. Damn. Oh, my dog, come on. Don't forget you have a fucking dog that can help you out. Oh, another kick to the face.
We did what had to be done.
Yep.
Doesn't mean I have to like it.
For real, dude. Look at all these.
No, it doesn't.
I just destroyed all these animals. Let's keep going. Okay, going down. Meet me at the club. No. Insufficient inventory space. Potion used. Oh, that's fine. Oh, hold on. Hold on. That means I have limited inventory? I see. Okay. Got it. All right. Oh, man. This looks like a boss arena. Big open spot. It better not be that freaking what do you call it? That big lizard looking thing. But if it is, whatever, dude. We're gonna get it. Oh, yes it is. Hey, bro, you ain't ready for this. I'm not ready for this. I'm sorry.
You better hope so.
This shouldn't take too long.
Okay, doggy.
So much for your shortcut.
Come on.
Still short, just not quite as quick. It'll be a damn sight quicker if you help me.
Yeah, well, I'm trying. Oh my, he did a death roll like an alligator. Or is that a crocodile? You guys ever seen that? The death roll? Or ever heard about it? Oh my god. Focus, bro. Oh my word. Oh man. This guy's really giving me a challenge here. Come on, get him with the. Get wrecked, bro. Hit him with the fire. Thanks.
You know what to do, boy.
Hell yeah. Oh my god. Come on, you're almost there, baby. Come on. Fafnir, huh? I didn't even know what the hell this guy's name was. Fafnir. I think that's one of an old school Final Fantasy summon, if I'm not mistaken. But I could be. I am a lot. But I make a lot of mistakes. It's okay. Part of human nature. Oh, come on. Hey, dog, you know hit him. Oh, baby. Oh my god. Get him, boy. Come on. This guy's like a big pinball right now, dude. Oh my. Come on, come on. You're right there, baby.
You know what to do, boy.
There. You know what to do, boy. Get wrecked. Boom. Yeah. That was a battle. My boy, you're still alive. How?
Oh, come on.
Nah, stand bro. Back. Where the hell have you been this whole time? Bro, you've had that power? I totally forgot. Lend me your lightning. Damn, bro. What the hell? What you about to do? Go inside of him? Oh my. He just went. Damn. Oh man, does that drain you though?
You're
a dominant?
You're a dominant.
I am. I.
What? Who is he?
Well, not Odin? My choice, mind. Oh, bloody realm of strapping young lads. And it was this sorry sack of bones Ramu who saw for
Ramu. Town. Hey, light that shit up.
Sid.
Damn, dude, that's crazy.
You say you want to help Dominance and Bearers. But what's in it for you?
For real, why are you in this, bro?
What's in it for me? The same as for all of us. What we want and deserve. Save for our knack, Dominance and Bearers are no different from anyone else. The ability to use magic or summon great beasts should command respect,
yeah,
but
it
instead
should.
Has left us outcasts. Our kind are used and discarded like tools, yet we are men, so why must we die as less?
I see. So what you're saying is you want to start a war.
Well, how did you jump to that conclusion?
You flatter me, lad. But my days as a firebrand are long behind me. No, I only wish to offer our kind a choice.
Huh.
A place where we can die on our own terms.
Okay, I get it. Ladies and gentlemen, we did that. Hey, is your health going up? What the? All right, listen up, guys. That's going to be it for me today. Look, the first couple episodes was intense. That was the prologue. That's all that went down. Now we really get into the meat and potatoes of the stuff. I linked up with Sid. Sid's about to start something over here. But we got into this fight with this lizard. Anyway, thanks for joining me. This is BZH Plays.